Mary here at the Tremont Athletic Club. Mary is like the Sasha Fierce of personal trainers. She's awesome, as you can see. Great personality. Awesome stuff. Okay, so technique, we're going to talk about our last set of exercises.
We are going to do a barbell overhead press. So when you bring that barbell up, elbows will be in nice and close. Tim is going to show us. Mm-hmm. He is going to press up, biceps by ears, and his core is nice and tight. He is not hyperextending. He's in a straight line, and he's come back down right to his chest. Now, to make this a little easier, if he needs a little help, what he will do is add a push press to it. So you will dip down, push up, and keep that bar path the same, nice and straight. Now, if a barbell is a little bit too much or a little too intimidating for you, Leah is gonna show us with our dumbbells right here. If you notice, she still keeps that core nice and straight. From heels down all the way up, she is in a straight line. Everything is engaged. Now, when we push, we gotta pull to keep our body nice and even. So we are gonna come around this way, and we are gonna do our rows. So if we see Adam is here on our hammer strength row machine, and he is gonna grab this middle handle, and he is gonna sit his chest up nice and tall, and he's gonna pull back, elbow's gonna be in nice and straight. This is a little bit more challenging. Now, if you don't have access to this equipment, you can come to your bench, and Kenny is gonna show us with Leah a nice bent over dumbbell row. Now, if you notice again.
Oh, we're gonna do knee, okay.
Yep, you're gonna do knee, you're gonna lean over, back is nice and flat, elbow is in nice and tight, and we are gonna squeeze those shoulder blades in that back plane of motion, keeping that back nice and flat in here and keeping a big base of balance in here. Again, when you do a push, you always wanna add a pull. Keep your muscle groups nice and balanced. Again, that goes with our joint strength and our joint health, is to keeping ourselves nice and balanced and in line with us. Strength training is critical, but also keeping that heart rate up is important as well.
Now, talk about joint strength. Why is that so important to keep your joints healthy?
To reduce the risk of injury as we get older, to mm-hmm. keep ourselves balanced. Now, say you're aging a little bit and you know, you're about to step off a curb and you see something coming and you have to jump back. You need to have the strength and you need to have the agility to be able to do stuff like that in your everyday life.
And also, nutrition is a big part of this too.
It's huge, 80% of your battle.
Yes, so we didn't have time to talk about nutrition, but nutrition is a big part.
Yes.
So we saw different variations, easier from older, the harder is younger.
Yes.
That's how we did it. Mary, thank you so much.
Thank
you. Great
job.
Thank you. Awesome. Okay. So we're at the Tremont Athletic Club that won.
Best gym 5 years in a row.
Okay. Awesome. I want to thank everybody who helped us. They're very cool.
Thank
All right.
Thank
back
you.
To you kids in the studio.
All right, Kenny. Thank you.